What's up, guys?
I got myself a new car mount, finally. Remember, this is my mom's car. I'm still struggling to save up enough money. I'm sure I'll get something soon, but, you know, doing what I can right now. So that's a pretty good car mount from Best Buy. Anyways, Arch Enemy dropped a new song. This freaking album is kind of a weird album cycle because it's like, you know, they have a brand new album coming, but it just seems like they announced it way too early. And this is, I believe, the fourth single, right? So Handshake with Hell was the last one, which had to have been at least, what, 2 months old or so? And the other two singles, I remember Deceiver, and there was one other song, I can't remember, but it was, there's all been music videos. This one is too.
Really cool bass tone.
Welcome to the apocalypse, the end of days. Rulers of the wasteland, rejoice in the flames. Futures tumble, legacies crumble. Thousands of years, and what have we learned?
Triplet baby. House of Glass, that was the other song. As a sun sets on the empire, is there a future to be found? Hopes and dreams, no ashes on the ground. That's it. Okay.
So, just judging off this first listen, kind of on the same page as Handshake with Hell. Kind of good, not amazing. I don't enjoy it as much as the other two. I don't know, it's not like it's bad. It's just, I felt like there was just some sort of build-up that was missing for me. And sure, the guitar solos are great. Jeff Loomis is great at shredding, but Michael Amott is the guy who takes control of that duty in Arch Enemy. So, unfortunately, can't say that this was really all that great. I'm going to give this one like a solid 6.5 out of 10. I think it's pretty decent for what it is, but it's not really typically my style of metal. Like I said, though, I definitely respect it. Definitely thought it was decent enough, but definitely don't think I might come back to this. That's all I'm going to say. Anyways, what do you guys think of this song? Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I wish I had more to say. There's really nothing else coming out that I know of, at least this weekend. So, you know, the day's almost over. So anyways, like, comment, subscribe. Bye.